on the saxophone.
Talk to a man the world. They've been there.
Thank you. We're the Lost Northern Tribe. We'll be back in a little while. All right, the Lost Northern Tribe Klezmer Orchestra is going to play another selection for you here. I would have almost been an acoustic instrument again there.
All right, there we go. All right.
One, two, three, four, five. Thank you.
These guys have known each other for about 5 hours now. Beautiful. Let's hear it again from Mac and John. And King Bombo on the piano there too. That was nice. Yeah, we don't get to reach down to our klezmer roots often.
Does anybody know what that means, klezmer? Does anybody know what klezmer? Tell them what it is.
You do. Yeah.
Do you know, Alex?
Yes. Yes. Jewish folk music from Eastern Europe in the 1500s, 1600s. Very appropriate for today. We're going to turn this around.
All right.
You guys want to hear another number?
The crowd has thinned out a little bit, so the rest of you are going to have to make it up by being louder. That's the way I like it.
That was the accordion feeding back. It wasn't the guitar.
Somewhere we lost our other guitar player.
If anyone sees Mike Jacobs, let him know we're still here.
I think I see
That's
him.
Okay. He gets to sit out. He doesn't have to play. All right. So today's festival was called Home for the Holidays. And guess what? We have a song called Home for the Holidays.
We should do it.
So Wayne, why don't you tell this lovely crowd why we recorded this next number?
Back in 2009.
2009, when Frankie and I were little kids.
We gathered a bunch of local musicians and we put together a CD of peace and holiday songs. And we benefited a statewide organization called the Pennsylvania Breast Cancer Coalition. And we raised $9,000 for the coalition with the sales of these CDs, of which this song was one of. If anybody has any questions or know anybody who might need the services of the PA Breast Cancer Coalition, this lovely young lady here in green is their patient advocate. So if you have any questions at all and would like to know anything about them, and they are an amazing organization, the things that they have done for the women in this state have been amazing, wonderful. So this song was on it, and it was one of my favorites because it was written by Alex. So.
holidays. Another one of those klezmer songs. You got one for us, Wayne?
I got one, I think.
You guys might recognize this.
Thank you.
Something, Wayne. So Rudolph, he goes down in history, right? But originally, all the other reindeers just dissing him constantly until Santa needs him one night, right?
I got some short memories for some reindeer, man. Too much reindeer.
Professor, make it to the train okay? He made it to the platform. About the train, we don't know. So, let's hear it from Professor Jim Borner. You can hear us on the train right now, hopefully, on his way back to Philly. If not, we will see him come back through that door.
That means you got a long night.
That means one of us is going to Germantown tonight.
Somebody get out the straws, make sure they're all small.
So Rob had volunteered to tap dance on this next song, but let's do another pleasant Christmas carol. Let's do the divorce song.
Oh!
A minor, that's all you guys gotta know, is A minor. And on the B flat thing and on the A thing, we're playing in A minor. You guys just do whatever. Yes. Chaz Van Chaz. So I was doing a gig with my buddy Chaz Van Chaz, and in walked a divorce party. That's right, 12 girls celebrating a divorce. What could go wrong? After about half a bottle of tequila, we had to play Freebird for them. We played the whole thing. After the other half of the bottle of tequila, we played Freebird for them one more time. Then I turned to Chaz Van Chaz and I said, we are not gonna play Freebird again. We are gonna write a divorce song on stage tonight.
Freedom,
freedom,
my baby.
freedom.
Freedom.
Baby, baby wants to be free.
Freedom.
My baby wants freedom. Johnny Roscoe on the sax. Played on the original recording of this song, Iggy and the Islanders. Give us some magic, man. Bombo. In the distance I hear a sorrowful wail. It's a Massachusetts wail. It's a Massachusetts wail from Boston. It is the number 12 wail. This is a really sad part of the story. No children in the audience. Baby says I've been quite a musician with my meek and mild disposition. I've been how safe it is tomorrow. What could go wrong? Now I had a talk with Eric. Let's hear it for Eric mixing the sound tonight. I said, Eric, you do realize it is impossible for a live band to fade out on stage. And he said, certainly, that is impossible. Oh, as they fade out in the distance. True story.
Easier said than done. Oh boy. Richard is being set free from the cage. Everybody watch your valuables. Riders in the Storm.
King Bombo! Woo!
Somebody buy that man a drink. He's been trapped up there all night.
Nothing better than a bad idea. So what bad idea are we doing now?
So last week, give me a loud microphone here so that it totally hurts Frankie. All right. So last week I was down in Dallas. And I've always heard about this, I've always heard stories about Deep Ellum.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you know that polite piano setting that you have for Richard? Shut that one off. So Deep Ellum is a neighborhood in Dallas. It used to be the red light district. They cleaned it up after World War II, but it still has a tradition of nightclubs and bohemians and musicians. I met some musicians. They have a recording studio right on the main street. They only record the magnetic tape, and they're still releasing vinyl 45s and cassette tapes.
Holy
you gotta love
shit!
Them. Nice. So their studio's called Four Reels. And this song's for them.
Thank you.
stand up for Alexander Uskuraitis. Woo! Is he the man with the plan or what?
That one's on mine. Uh-huh. You guys take a break. Professor, take a break on one more song. We're going to do this one. Frank likes this song. We're going to do this one for Frank. We're going to do Joshua Tree, but I got to get back out there. Wayne, what are you doing? You tune that thing?
Occasionally. So way back in the day, there was a young man. His name was Graham Parsons. Anybody know Graham Parsons?
Two people. Three people. Four people. Well, five people.
He died a fiery death. All right, well, he didn't die a fiery death. He died a fiery funeral, kind of a Viking funeral, but... He was once visited by the ghost of St. Hank Williams, and he left this poor world a poorer place. And this is a song about him and his dearly departing.
It's a true story, except for the parts I made up.
Frankie fingers, Luca guitar. saw him head for the stars.
Frankie Fingers on guitar. The one and only, the Right Honorable Wayne G. Harvey. The only Viking in the band, Stevie Ray, Ragnarok, Ronger-Cook. And my personal favorite, Smiling Richard, King Bombo. Let's bring the rest of the crew up. Are the police here yet? Rob, can we do one more song? Our worst song?
Love
you want us to
name.
Do our worst song next?
That shouldn't be hard.
Let's do Last Day of Summer into the other two.
Okay. Let's hear it for our horn section.
Woo!
Is my wife still here? There she is. The young lady I wrote this song for a couple years ago when we met. It was actually a couple years before our drummer was born. But we had the DNA test. Ah.
Wait a minute.
His father was a Viking.
Dad?
And you can sing along with us. These guys know this song has been recorded by more bands than any of my other songs. Just go out to YouTube and see. I'm still waiting for those royalties. Come on, Mac.
Let's hear it from Matt Gibbon. Okay, Gianni Roscoe. Come on, Richard, let me hear it. Fingers. The only Viking in the band, Stevie Ray, Ragnarok, Ronger-Cook, the Right Honorable Wayne G. Harvey.
And let's give it up one more time for the man with the plan, the best accordion player in Swarthmore tonight, the bravest man I know, Mr. Alexander Uskuraitis.
It's the last day of summer.
I do just like I please.
Early in the morning,
I'm down on my knees. Yeah. Lord, you gotta heal me now. Singing, Lord, you gotta heal me. Lord, you gotta heal me now. Singing, Lord, you gotta heal me.
Late at night,
I feel the truth in my hands. Bright, bright, shining jewel. Early in the morning, I look in the mirror, I see the same. Celebration.